blessed are we. We become comrades with Jesus for the will of God. The Lord's death is my death, and my death is the Lord's death. Jesus died for me. When I realize his love and his will with gratitude and died for him, will the Lord just remain silent and still? Won't he give us the blessing of eternal life as a gift with the spirit of resurrection? Please believe in this.